do an intro for the video, so I'm doing it right now, and technically an outro. For today's video, I will be going, I'm saying in past tense because I've already gone. Like I said, I forgot to do an intro. I'm going to a Jesse McCartney concert. I am so excited. I'm trying to channel my before. I had a great time. It was amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's going to be a short intro. But had a great time. I'll let outro Anna give some more details, but I had so much fun and I hope you guys enjoy the video.
You can't help me like it. It's your overdrive. Can't keep up, don't you? Thank you. Thank you.
intro, Anna. Hi, guys. I had the best time ever. It was so much fun. I wound up getting this t-shirt and putting it over my dress. Just because, like, I really wanted to rep the merch. This shirt is comfortable, and it's my color. I think this green is my color this season, and I love it. Had an amazing time. It was a 90s kid dream to see Jesse McCartney. I grew up listening to his music, from Beautiful Soul to Wasted to Make a Baby, which is so weird that I've listened to him basically falling in and out of love to getting married to now trying to have a kid. It's so weird to me, but honestly, I'm so blessed to be able to have gone. Shout out to my boyfriend for going with me. That meant the world to me that we got to experience that together. And I'm kind of glad the kids didn't go, because he was a little bit more explicit than I thought he was going to be. I guess that happens when you get older. But I'm kind of glad they didn't go as I thought, because there was some things that, like, he had, he sang a cover of Sabrina Carpenter's song. I can't remember the name of it. But y'all, I recorded it, so y'all have the video. But, and that one has a cuss word in it. So I'm glad that, you know, they didn't go. I didn't want to. Plus, the venue was for 21 and older, but they were allowing some people to bring their kids. But it was a sold out show, which I'm so happy. And we had some really good, like, where we were at was really good. So I'm really happy with that, because I legit thought I was going to be in the very back, not be able to see him at all. And we were really close to the stage. He was making eye contact almost all the time. I know my filming was a little bit shaky, but I had the grandest time. And, you know, moments like these, when I go to concerts, it's more for me to look back on than for y'all, I guess. And I'm sorry to say that. Like, I want to bring y'all along on this experience with me. So please don't think I'm not grateful for everything you guys do. But these moments like these are more for me to look back on than anything. But I like bringing you guys along with me, because I want you to experience my life with me. I think it's fun, and I like having people to talk to about it. It's nice. I feel like it's almost like I have a bunch of friends out there who are listening to my day-to-day life and, you know, helping me through it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button down below so you get notified whenever I upload my next videos. And as always, guys, I do love you guys. You guys mean the world to me, and I appreciate you always coming along on these videos with me. Sorry, I had to drive to Theo's house, but I do appreciate you guys coming along with me on these videos. Like I said, it's like having a bunch of best friends with me. So I really do appreciate you guys. You guys make my life so much more fulfilled, and I'm so glad you guys are along on this journey of life with me. So, as always, guys, be true, be you, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.